This morning we're going to walk around the new Nissan Leaf and look at a few features. Let's see what we have here. Zero emissions. I wonder what that means. We will find out. Leaf. World Car of the Year 2011. Wow. What a car. Let's take a look. It's a neat looking car, isn't it? Sorry about that flagpole. Here we go. That's a funky looking little thing on the front. I wonder what that is. Let's go over here and take a look at the sticker here. Whoa! 99 miles per gallon. What does that mean? Wow, something's going on here. I don't wonder. How can a car get 99 miles per gallon? I don't know, but we're going to take a look. Somehow we're going to pop that fuel door and see what happens. I want to see. It must have a tiny nozzle for a fuel. Whoa, what kind of fuel? That's not a fuel. That's an electrical plug. Hey, something's not right. Let's look at the sticker again. 99 miles per gallon equivalent. Oh, excuse me. 34 kilowatts per hour per 100 miles. This is an electric car. Oh, here we go. 100% electric. No gas, zero emissions vehicle. Whoa! What a deal. That means you never have to put gas in it. I guess you just pull it up to your carport and just plug her up at night, huh? Wow, what a neat car. What do you think, Lynn?
Plug it into somebody else's power source.
Somebody else's, there you go. Let's crank this baby up. Let's see what she sounds like. Okay, this is the inside. Man, it's got all kinds of... It's got map, air conditioning even. Let's crank her up. I sure don't hear anything running except the air conditioning. There's a radio. Radio works. Well, it's cranked up, but nothing's... Wow, oh, here's the gear shifter. You just put it in gear and it sounds like nothing's running. This is quite a vehicle. I'm gonna get out of this thing. Hoping to what I'm doing here. But this is a car that will save you tons of money if you don't have to drive a long way. Hey, y'all come in and look at the new Nissan Leaf. It's awesome. 100% electric.